Well, it's a pleasure to have me here this week. This week, you have the opportunity of seeing someone, a very, very special guest, my particular favorite wrestler, a man that supersedes everything that you could ever think of beyond wrestling, beyond anything he wants to do, the most intelligent man that I have ever met in my entire life, a man who takes things into his own hands, a man who gets things done. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you at this time... I mean, after all, when you get right down to it, who can do something I can't do? Let's just take Cyndi Lauper, for instance. Who is the one that solved the Cyndi Lauper case? You know, we had an occasion where Lou Albano, just to let you know, because sometimes I know the brain just don't work so good, you forget. Lou Albano came out here and was kind enough, out of the generosity of his heart, on the pit, to bring out all Cyndi Lauper's records just to give the poor broad a chance, just to put her on TV, put her on national TV, give her just a little publicity out of the kindness of his heart. Lou Albano, the great manager. The one who managed Cyndi Lauper, of course. The one who managed the Samoans, wrestling, rock and roll, did it all. And all of a sudden, this geek Dave Wolf comes out. Now, this is a week later, mind you. This geek Dave Wolf comes out and says, about this guy, about this thing, just a little tiny geek, something like yourself, comes out here, sits down and says, oh, I'm Cyndi Lauper's manager. I want the credit, calling my friend Lou Albino a liar. So here I go. I says, oh, Lou, come on out. Bring Cyndi with you. I go, I get all ready. Here comes Cyndi. No Cyndi. Obviously, Dave Wolf is keeping Cyndi in the airport. So I take it about myself, because when RIP talks, brother, people listen. I take it about myself to go and get this poor girl, to go get her and sit her down myself, and all of a sudden she says to me, Lou Albino is not my manager. She's obviously a liar. But you think that I'm just going to leave it right here? RP don't do nothing half. RP does it all the way or nothing. You'll see.